Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you for your support. Today's video is preparing very healthy, natural, effective drink to reduce the sugar level in the blood. That is bitter gourd juice. These are the benefits of drinking bitter gourd juice. Check out the description box for more information about the video. If you are watching my videos for the first time, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Here I am using one medium size of bitter gourd which is already washed. So this is how I made small cuttings. So this is ready to add to the blender. You can use the blender or mixer jar. So add the chopped bitter gourd. Then we're gonna use half a glass or 3/4 glass of water to grind the bitter gourd. You can use the cold water instead of warm or hot water. So grind it as much you can grind very finely. After grinding the bitter gourd juice just looks like this. We gonna strain the bitter gourd juice. So there is two more ingredients we need to add. So soon after straining the bitter gourd juice, you can use the lemon, half or one. Squeeze the lemon to the juice. This is really very natural way of drinking diabetic friendly juice, and also very effective drinking in empty stomach. It will really reduce the sugar level. You can give it a try. So once you pour the juice in the glass, before drinking try to add honey as much you like to add. Mix it well and immediately you can drink it in one go. So friends, I hope you will like this video. Let's check out today's motivation. A positive mind towards everything will give you a happier life. So friends, thank you for your support. See you again in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you. Bye-bye.